grateful I got somewhere to go lay my head down.